Hello, welcome to Retail Outsource. My name is Seb and today I'm going to show you how to put filters on eBay. So it's basically called buyer requirements on eBay. So you can put those filters to avoid unpaid items or to avoid getting scammed. So I will go through the settings today. So first of all, there are a few things that you can read through on which what you can do with the filters. So I'll put a link down in the description for this buyer setting buyer requirements page. Have a read through it before setting the requirements. The first thing that you have to do is go to your account settings. So from here, click account settings. And here under account preferences, you have to click site preferences. And you have to scroll down a little bit. One you want to look for is buyer requirements. And there's an option to edit on your right hand side. Click on edit. Okay. You will get a few options. The first one is blocked buyer list. You can use this option if you know the buyer ID. So you can make a list of up to 500 buyer IDs. So they will not be able to buy from you. I have a separate video for that. So I'll put a link down in the description if you want to watch that video. Okay. In this video, we are going to go through the filters, also known as buyer requirements. So the first requirement is you can untick or tick whichever options you want. The first one is a block buyer who have caused two cancellations or unpaid purchases within this much month. So for example, if you are selling a high value items, for example, a mobile, it's quite scammy. There are a lot of people who are there to scam the sellers. In that case, what you can do, you can go for a bigger time frame, like 12 months, and then you can put maybe one or two. So it's up to you. The option is there to customize according to your needs. And the second option is to block buyers whose primary delivery address it's in a location that I don't post to. So for example, you're offering international delivery. And certain buyers can request, for example, they might have a local address, but they want to post the item to that the address that you don't post to. So all this will be blocked out, basically. If that address, that specific country is specified, then they will not be able to purchase from you. And this option, I will recommend to not tick it. If you want to, it's up to you. But block buyers who are currently winning or bought one of my items in the last 10 days. And you can set a requirement as well. So if they only have, for example, one feedback, then you can tick this option. If it's a new account, it will be filtered out basically. And the other option, you can enable it. So if any of the buyers from here, if they are blocked and they always want to contact. So in that case, if you don't want them to contact you, you can just enable this option. So they will not be able to contact you. And you want to enable this option. That means all the current active listing and the future listing will have these settings. Once it's all done, you can just click submit and you will get a notification saying that it's been updated. So you can check it again if it's active or not. What you have to do, you have to use a different browser, don't log into your eBay, and then based on this criteria, just try to purchase, make a dummy account if you want to. And try to see, most of the time there is no issues. Once the filter is set, they will not be able to purchase if they don't meet the criteria. I hope this video is helpful and thanks a lot for watching. We do post a lot of videos about eBay and Amazon. So if that's something interesting, please do subscribe to our channel. Thanks a lot for watching.
And remember, if you sell on eBay or Amazon, and have a few questions, then you can also book a free 30-minute consultation from the link in the description below.